in big grass races and wins the Shaker Town and wins the Woodford and those big races at Keeneland. You know, I mean, this is a grade three. There's nothing wrong with this, but it's a $100,000 race. It's a grade three. They have bigger fish to fry, as we like to say, down the road. So you have to hope that he's not quite at his best, which is, there's definitely a chance of that for the reasons we just laid out. And with the layout.